Unpopular wrestling opinion number 20. This one's gonna be controversial. With Jon Moxley's propensity to bleed in every other match he has, I think it's really showcasing how overrated of a wrestler that he is, and that, whether his promo work from WWE or AEW, where he tries to come off as a fake tough guy, I'm just not buying his shtick anymore. And more importantly, his wrestling style is a cosplay of Minoru Suzuki. Hey man, there's only one Minoru Suzuki, and Moxley, you ain't it.